Well, hi again, everyone. I'd like to wish Bridgette a very happy birthday, and I'd like to play for you Antonio Vivaldi's Four Seasons. The pieces were written in 1723, and it's probably his most famous work. So I'm just going to be playing for you a short excerpt from his Autumn Concerto, so I thought it'd be appropriate for this time of year. Hope you like it. Happy fall to everyone, and happy birthday to Bridgette, and everyone take care.